Hello, everybody. I'm Lasse Mäkelä. I'm the Chief Strategy and IR Officer of Multitude. And I'm excited to introduce to you Multitude. But before that, I just want to show you the key IR contacts in our company, Jorma Jokela, our Chief Executive Officer. He's the founder of the company. And Bernd Egger is our Chief Financial Officer. And myself, I'm more focusing on the IR issues, but also strategic elements of the company. But let's move forward. So what is Multitude? We are a listed and profitable fintech company. We have been creating success stories in fintech for the last two decades. We were founded in Helsinki, in Finland, in 2005, and we have a full European-wide banking license. Our group turnover was 212 million euros last year, and we have 700 employees in 18 countries, and we have about 400,000 customers in our group, and we are listed in Frankfurt Stock Exchange. Looking at the history, we have operated 18 years. As said earlier, we have always been profitable. We have always been growing in the past, except for the COVID times. COVID was quite a difficult one for us, as a lot of the companies, as our customers, were not able to make further investments. They didn't need loans. And also people mostly stayed home. They did not need to take loans either. So our turnover dropped quite a lot during the COVID times. But as you see in the graph, last year, we started to pick up the pace. We started to grow again, although a little bit slower. But we are very much in the growth track now, with the profitability getting back to the levels where it used to be. We have a clear vision of building the most valued financial ecosystem. And it's important to mention this, as this is the internal driver for our operations and internally for our people. Our mission is to democratize financial services through digitalization, making them fast, easy, and green. And just to list our values: customer centricity, entrepreneurial spirit, candour, respect, and winning teams. About the growth platform, and as this is part of the ecosystem thinking in the last slide. So we are calling Multitude centralized functions as a growth platform, and we have Multitude Bank as a backbone of all these operations in this slide at the bottom dark green box. So basically, this growth platform includes the banking license, regulatory knowledge, our IT development team, more than 220 people in our Multitude IT labs, underwriting skills, risk skills, AI, and a lot of data, all the centralized functions, basically. And this growth platform provides almost like a banking as a service type of services internally to our business units. And the benefits, what they are providing, are regulatory know-how and banking license, tech know-how, attractive funding, and cross-resourcing and selling. And as I said before, three business units, SweepBank, CapitalBox, and Ferratum, have been benefiting from these internal sort of processes and growth platform. But what is key here is that we have recently started to open up this growth platform case by case, selectively, to also the external customers. Looking at the same image a little bit more, so Multitude is the scalability and new opportunities provider at the bottom, and SweepBank, which is our shopping and financing app, represents about 7% of the sales and operating in 5 countries in Europe. SweepBank is the youngest business unit in our portfolio. And then we have Ferratum, which is the consumer lending business. It represents about 84% of the sales, and they operate in about 15 countries. Ferratum is a very highly profitable company, whereas SweepBank is still striving to get to the profitability. CapitalBox is our SME lending business, representing about 10% of the sales, and they operate in 5 countries in Europe. There is a massive opportunity for growth in CapitalBox business, and we are now in a great sort of trajectory to get further growth for CapitalBox. So really, the key takeaways of this presentation: We are a listed and profitable fintech company. We have 18 years experience in our industry, and we have a European-wide banking license. Our growth platform operates as an internal banking as a service provider, and we have started to open some services from this platform also to selected customers. Thank you very much for your attention. I'm happy to tell you more if you have any further questions. And you can also check our website, multitude.com. We have, of course, all our investor relations information available there as well. But looking forward to working with you in the future. Thanks.